Hey guys, Nick here today, and I just wanted to welcome you all to my second year anniversary for my channel. Now, it's been a great 2 years. It's been fun, it's been crazy, it's been a little weird, and it's also been a little difficult with some scheduling and stuff, and it's hard taking all honors and AP classes and IB and stuff, being in the IB program, and still recording videos while also simultaneously doing theater, like, you know, plays and musicals and showcases and whatnot. So it's been a tough one, but it's been very fun, and I want to thank you all my new subscribers who are recently, and everyone who, all of my old subscribers who have been sticking with me for a long time now, going back as early as when I started 2 years ago. I sort of thought I'd have more progress by now, but I'm happy with how much I have progressed so far. But I want to set a goal. I'm hoping that next year, for the channel anniversary, we will have 1,000 subscribers. And I know that's a little much to reach for, but about last channel anniversary, I had about like 10 subscribers, and right now we have about 100. So it's sort of just multiplied by 10, and I'm hoping we could do that again this year as well. But yes, so things are going to be hard this year. They're going to be just as crazy, just as fun. But there's going to be a lot of new stuff. We're going to sort of be finishing off all of our old stuff. That's mainly what this channel anniversary, this year's channel anniversary at least, is about. It's about finishing the old and starting the new. That's why for the new, we'll have 30-minute impressions, which can lead us into new Let's Plays, new fun stuff, crazy things. I don't know, anything could happen, really. And then also Endgame, which is a series that I've sort of just started, where I go back and finish games that I've started Let's Playing. Now, I don't think I'll be finishing it like I did in this special with the rest of the series, because in this special I recorded everything at once instead of in little segments, and it was hard, and a lot of moments I had to record the same thing twice, or I had to go through large sessions of like 2 to 3 hours of recording, and it was a little taxing on my voice and my spirit. Spirit in like a commentary sense. It was hard to commentate for so long, but it was a nice challenge. It was a fun challenge. Let me see how well I'm doing as a YouTuber and whatnot. But yeah, I want to thank you all so much, and here's to new beginnings. Let's hope we make that 1,000 subscriber goal. And I hope you all enjoy this anniversary. We'll have one video coming out about every 12 hours. We have Mirror's Edge. We have Edge, like just Edge. I was going to do Bioshock Infinite, but I still have like 6 to 7 hours time in that game. So I might do it for a different special because it's going to take a while to beat that. I don't know why I only did the first episode. Damn, past me. But yeah. So I hope you all enjoyed watching, and I hope you all continue to watch and continue to enjoy watching. And let's hope for that 1,000 subscribers by next year. Thank you. See ya.